I'm Denise Koch. A former law enforcement officer accused of molesting a young girl is found dead in his jail cell. A Florida County Sheriff's officer says 49-year-old Christopher Wayne Stuft was found dead Thursday morning from an apparent suicide. Officials say Stuft was a deputy in Charles County, Maryland from 2004 to 2009 and had no prior criminal history.